So there's a few no-nos. Some you would think would be quite obvious, but today we had one person who submitted a song which was quite talented in the way it was produced. It was like quite a raucous electronic track, but he just ripped a vocal from an existing very popular commercial dance track, international song, and just kind of done a bit of a mashup bootleg version of that. So just to clarify, you kind of need to be creating and providing all the parts of your own song. You can't just sort of rip something off someone else's song. That's just